How about a grenade?
Police continue their push into an alleged gang-controlled town today, but many of the town's inhabitants appear determined to resist. An apparent heist is underway at the Federal Deposit Bank in downtown Los Angeles. Reports indicate at least some of the suspects may have been posing as construction workers. SWAT forces are currently working to surround the bank. Sky 5 will bring you updates on this dangerous situation.
Interrogation was successful. Now we know where they are.
Make it!
Shit! We've lost an officer!
Engaging suspects!
I have a 20 on the suspect.
Suspects are trying to get in that vault.
Yeah.
They said it couldn't be robbed, but a cadre of determined thieves is trying to prove otherwise. Sky 5 has the story of a shocking day.
Choppers en route to drop point.
Point. Jump on that drop package.